Assalamu alaikum. Now I will discuss about a notable person in Brahmanbaria district. Yes, Prabodh Chandra Sen. Prabodh Chandra Sen is a renowned Bengali prosody, Rabindranath expert, and historian. He was the bearer of 19th century rationalism, humanism, and cultural consciousness. Prabodh Chandra Sen was born on 26th April in 1897 in the village of Chulta in Brahmanbaria district. He passed BA in 1924 with honors in history from Murarichand College, Sylhet. In 1928, he became the first in the first class to get a gold medal in the MA examination in Ancient Indian History and Culture from Calcutta University. After passing MA, he studied the history of Ancient Bengal under the supervision of Ramakrishna Gopal Bhandarkar and later Hemchandra Roychowdhury. Patriotism was at the root of his love of history. He was arrested and imprisoned by the British government in 1917 on suspicion of treason. He was released in 1918 along with other prisoners after the end of the First World War. While studying Prabodh Chandra in college, he wrote a long essay titled Bangla Chandra in 1922, which was praised by Bengali poets such as Satyendranath Dutt, Mohitulal Mojumdar, Kalidas Roy, and Kazi Nazrul Islam. Poet Rabindranath Tagore also drew attention to the discussion of Bengali rhyme in that article, which was continuously published in Parabhashi Potrika. He also praised him and awarded him the title of prosody. That's all for the time being. I will present with important topics. Till then, Allah Hafiz.